playing Enter Sandman, as is tradition here, but there's no rule preventing the Castle Guard from belting it out over tip-off. A spot in the Sweet 16 on the line.
The noise that this crowd is going to bring.
Here's Sarah Andrews, the leading scorer, starts the scoring for Baylor.
And Baylor has Bella Fauntleroy on Georgia Amor. Fauntleroy with really good size, giving Georgia some problems early.
X splits the double, gets it to go. Sumial lines up the three, swatted away. Fauntleroy aggressive early in this game. Start this game. Walker off the window and in. Scoreless game, she's found form.
Jada Walker.
Amor for three, off the mark.
It's a tough shot, felt a little forced by Georgia Amor, and you've seen in games without Kitley, she can force some shots early, but that is a good shot by Sarah Andrews. Amor, point guards have come to play. Sarah Andrews set the tone early.
Amor's yet to get going, passes it off here. Kayla King, and now into Strack. Clara Strack, count it, plus the foul.
Amor said, she is not Baby Kitley. She is Clara Strack.
Was a perfect 7-for-7, 17 points. The blow by and the finish. Dariana Littlepage Bugs. Bugs pull up pop, sticks it. Back-to-back buckets for Dariana Bugs.
Getting that ball, keep calling for it. She's being aggressive.
Some of y'all left open, and she makes Baylor pay. They've done it 15 times. Clara Strack going to work. Got it again. It's a Strack attack. The Castle Guard in full voice for this round of 32 matchup.
It's been incredible. I've seen the growth firsthand, and it's a big advantage in the women's game when you can host as the four seed. It will slow her down, make her uncomfortable, just make it feel like she's not as comfortable out there. They've done a good job.
Strack has been aggressive, and it's paid off.
Tells us it's because they know their scout. This is a very smart team that knows which players can really shoot it.
Edwards drills it. Dre Edwards, that's not usually her shot. But Jana Van Guytenbeek in attack mode. Got it. Jana Van Guytenbeek and this Baylor team locked in this opening quarter. Here and come back next season.
And we talked about that point guard matchup, Jay. So far, Sarah Andrews with 7 points, and then Georgia Amor.
Amor with 8 seconds. Amor in attack mode, all the way to the rim, lays it up, plus the foul.
She brings the flair every single time.
They have one on the opening possession of the second. Amor, step back, got it! Nothing but the bottom.
Amor got herself going at the end of that first quarter, and now you can tell she's feeling it.
And she's got the crowd into it as well. Swatted, that's a great closeout. Bella Fauntleroy. Jada Walker back into the game with 2 fouls. Has it here. Off to Andrews for a three. Got it! Sarah Andrews. In this second quarter, both teams only with 3 points. King, got it! Kaylin King ties it at 24. Thank you, Kelsey. Looking forward to halftime. It's been a busy day in the round of 32. Even LSU got a scare early. You just never know.
Making every pass to the wing difficult, and that's what Baylor prides itself on. Meanwhile, Virginia Tech in this 2-3 zone, it hasn't been as effective. Kitley demands so much attention, and now you don't really have to worry about that, and you can guard the three better.
Shot clock expires. Wenzel saw it a little late.
That's a rush shot by Edwards. Sumiel has 2 fouls. Edwards has to put the ball on the floor and attack.
So crafty! Georgia Amor scooped to the hoop.
Very effectively in the second quarter.
2-point game. 3 minutes remaining in this first half. Dre Edwards, that's a tough take. Shots in this first half. She's only made 4. The extra pass finds Andrews, the patience, the perfection. Sarah Andrews drills it. Baker feeds Wenzel. Wenzel right to the rim for two. Carly Wenzel.
Still really good coaching by Nikki Collin. First play of the game, let's go right at Strack.
Matilda Eck cuts the lead in half to start the third quarter.
The three ball is the differentiator for Virginia Tech, and it gets this crowd going. That's a good start for the Hokies.
Right to the rim, Jada Walker. Amor lobs it to Strack. The basket will count plus the foul for the freshman.
We know how important Clara Strack is to Virginia Tech. Let's take another look at this.
Amor trying to scoot free. Off the window and in for two. Tough take. Fauntleroy goes down hard. The basket.
Hard. So good to see her get up. She just kind of tripped on Samuel's foot. The clock should be.
Eventually got it right. Hokies trailing by three for the tie. It's good. Matilda Eck.
You really don't know who could beat you on a given night.
Great pass from Amor. Eck a three. Rattles in. First lead tonight. Instead, it stays tied. Walker, tough take for two. Jada Walker starting to take over.
From beyond the arc, continue to attack and then find your open teammate.
Andrews, the blow by. And Baylor back up by four. Matilda Eck, she's had the hot hand, sticks it again.
Great
gets it
double.
To Wenzel. 5 seconds to shoot, Wenzel forces it up. Esau rejected by Edwards, and that's a shot clock violation. Esau wide open, ties it at 48. We'll be shooting on every foul from here on out.
Georgia Amor getting that double. Esau.
Castle Coliseum comes to life. Walker trying to quiet the crowd. No good. Fauntleroy there to clean up the spill. Amor in attack mode. Wide open three, Wenzel. It's good!
Picture perfect offense from Virginia Tech.
Walker! Oh. A half court heave to beat the buzzer.
Oh my goodness, Jada Walker.
A chaotic finish to this third quarter. Wenzel thought she tied it at 52. Jada Walker had something to say about it. Baylor up three as we head to the fourth. This is off for Wenzel. 8 seconds to shoot. Matilda Eck, she's had the hottest hand in the gym. Fadeaway doesn't fall. Up ahead, Walker. Through contact, Jada Walker. And one opportunity.
In the second half, that half-court shot, and now that shot. And she's been chasing Georgia Amor all around on the other side.
Corner three, Eck buries it. Matilda Eck with her fourth made three of the night. The immediate answer, Bella Fauntleroy delivers.
Baylor.
King. The layup just rolls in. They go inside. Strack left-handed. It's a one-point game. To a one-point lead. 6:45 remaining in this fourth quarter. Walker through two. Bugs there to follow it up and clean up the spill. Andrews through traffic, clean block.
The right decisions. Jada Walker's taken over a lot of ball handling duties from Sarah Andrews, and she's been excellent at and Strack.
Amor only 2 points in this second half. Matilda Eck has taken over for Virginia Tech.
And then Strack and Andrews have both shown up big.
Bugs, tough take. King, high off the window, and it's drops in. Walker has been terrific in this second half. 17 points. Pull up pop. Got it again. Jada Walker. Hand off. Amor a three. Banks it in.
Don't have a full shot clock here.
Walker. Got it. Jada Walker. Takes the screen from Blackwell. Crossover. Walker. Missed it. And Virginia takes Tech smartly. Give and go with Strack. Amor goes up with it. Can't hit it. Strack the rebound. Freshman goes up with it and cashes in.
Ball right off the rim. Georgia Amor leaves it short. Look at Strack. Going to grab that ball, being strong with it. And then what a shot.
Andrews the inbounder. Gets it to Walker. Walker fouled, and it goes in. Jada
wow.
Walker.
Wow. And this is so smart by Baylor to get Jada Walker going to the basket. They had cleared out this. Unless you can get a super quick basket, I do think you need a three here, and you go to Georgia Amor.
Amor delivers. Georgia Amor buries it.
And Georgia Amor, what a tough shot.
To Amor, puts it over her head, no good. Baylor is headed to the Sweet 16.